In this experiment, we want to study the voltage across the capacitor during its charging and discharging in a series RC circuit fed by square wave voltage. So here we have a resistor of resistance 1000 ohm connected in series with a capacitor of capacitance 100 nanofarads. The resistor and the capacitor are connected in series with a function generator. Observe the function generator is adjusted to provide square wave voltage. Now we want to display the voltage across the capacitor and the voltage across the function generator on the screen of the oscilloscope. So I will connect channel 1 across the capacitor and channel 2 across the function generator. The metal terminal, the ground terminal of the oscilloscope is electrically common with its metal chassis, so we don't need to connect the ground of channel 2. Observe the curves on the screen of the oscilloscope. The upper one is for the function generator and the lower one is for the capacitor. During a half period, the voltage provided by the function generator is maximum. During the same time, the voltage across the capacitor increases. This is the charging phase of the capacitor. At the end of the charging phase, the voltage across the capacitor becomes maximum. We say that steady state is attained. During a second half period of the function generator, the voltage becomes zero. This is the discharging phase of the capacitor because the voltage across the capacitor decreases, and when the voltage becomes zero or constant, we say that the steady state is attained.